Better manage your maintenance team by using Coast's Maintenance Work Order Management Platform. Coast ties in communication and work orders, so you're able to update your team in real time when a new work order appears, and even set reminders to make sure no repair is left unattended. Let's take a quick look at an example here. Our water heater's leaking in our basement, so we may want to make one of our technicians aware of this so they can go out and fix the job. We created a work order, and we can give all the appropriate information to our technician out in the field so they have everything right on their smartphone. We can even tag an asset so we better manage this in the background. We'll tag our water heater here and send a notification to our technician that the work order is ready to be worked on. Right from their smartphone, the technician can access the work order and retrieve all the information needed to complete the job. They're able to update the status that they're working on the work order. And as you can see, it updates here on our end, so we can always track and better understand where our current work orders are being worked on. Not only are you streamlining your reactive maintenance requests, but you can do other things as well, like creating preventative maintenance schedules and checklists for your team for those monthly checklists or reoccurring assignments. You also have access for a time clock to better manage the time it takes to repair certain work orders. Again, you're taking a look at your assets to see what you have available to you and maybe what is checked out due to a maintenance repair at the time being. We're able to track our parts. What do we have in stock, out of stock? And again, a restock parts request. In case we run out, our technicians from the field can access this right on their smartphone to make a restock part request. If you're a multi-location owner, we can manage our different locations. And we also have the ability to track additional costs and vendor management costs as well that are associated with our work orders. And the best part, you're able to quantify all of your data with Coast reporting features. We can look at things like work order completion percentage and even mean time to repair. How much time are we spending repairing each asset? What are our high priority locations? And which technicians are completing the most jobs in the least amount of time? We can access these reports from our desktop, but also on the go from our mobile app if we have to translate and download and send a report to our management team. Want to better understand your bottom line? With parts and labor reporting, you can not only make more cost-efficient decisions, but make them in a quicker manner as well to save your team time and money. Access all these features and more by using Coast's Maintenance Work Order Management Platform. Get started today.